Hello. Grace Sali of Atara Sinar. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for especially those from... Can I take... See you out.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they'll have TIE squadrons in turn. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Oh, hey! I'm Keo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard. This is an amazing... But ever... Whatever this... According to the battle plan... See you out.
Finally, chance to get acquainted. Like I said, the name's Gunny. We had calm black... Lost a lot. You'll be flying with... The best... Get to...
A mission already? Good. Sorry. I was gonna say... We should run.
When operating above deck, safety gear must be worn at all times.
I know it's not often you find a handsome. I used to be until I got that pesky. How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that's what's great about. Say, maybe we could guess.
Up in the cockpit. Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our new Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet.
Systems. Check. All right. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons, charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity? Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
information.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander James skipped that in the briefing.
Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
Regroup at Cavis once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two. Our jump point's just ahead.
Coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
This never gets old, hey, Grace?
Never.
Sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Keel will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them. There's our target. Let's slow it down. Ah, heck, our scouts didn't make it. Empire must have found them first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5, scan the debris. Get the wreck and close in. We can't let our allies die in vain. Such brutality. Even their astromech got dusted.
Someone really didn't want these scouts getting home. Hey, I'm picking up a second signal. Let's check it out. Follow me.
Something's not right.
If we're lucky, something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a New Republic signal. It's Imperial.
TIE fighters, incoming!
Attack positions, take them down!
Ah!
Comte must have been support for the Empire's jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. Their path was leading them toward Gunny and Keo's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right, for the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together. Ships ahead. No sign of Gunny or Keo.
That's the source of our comms blackout. Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off.
Jack.
Great work, Vanguard 5.
I love it!
Let's finish the last of these ties.
Stock up your ordnance. Follow me.
I'm in formation.
have an Imperial cruiser protecting the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gunny.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Sure.
Here I am.
You're in the clear.
Thank you.
Communication should be restored. Commander James, if you read me, we need reinforcements on my position.
Allow me, Commander. Help is on the way.
Grace, we need bombs on that ship.
You gotta kill.
Yeah, that starts.
Vanguard, backup has arrived.
Empire's in trouble now.
Cruiser destroyed. Not bad, Vanguard 5. Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. Mission accomplished.
Sure is, Vanguard. Communications are restored across the sector. I knew you'd work well together. I'm grateful to command such a strong squadron. Come on back to the Temperance.
Thank you, Commander James.
We'll celebrate a job well done at the Cantina. Come on, Vanguard, let's get out of here.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new...
Yeah, and thanks...
You're right, Gunny. But still.
Speak.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, me too.
I think it was...
Yeah, that...
Oh, come...
Well, let's get in... Commander's waiting.
Where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk, intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
Everyone here?